What's going on?
Mr. Williams is dead. It's a nightmare.
One of the nurses gave him a morphine overdose. Can you imagine to do that to somebody?
It's massive.
Sometimes he just seems blank.
The other night he was asking about his dad.
And Sam doesn't know anything about him.
I could tell him.
He used to put me up on his shoulders. Everybody, they could just see him. How much he just adored me.
I want everything to be all right between us.
And from now on it will be. I promise.
Born to Kill continues Thursday at 9 on Channel 4.